Hey guys, it's me, Eddie here, and today we're back playing some Slime Rancher. So, I think I will start us off by doing the range exchange that we have available. And then after that, we will go to the Indigo Quarry to continue opening the purple treasure pods. And then after that, we will begin our adventures to the vaults. All right, let's go for Thora. Okay, 4 and 3, we can do that. I'll just grab 4 from here. Okay, well, here's your 4. And 3 silver parsnip, which I can just go ahead and steal from over here. Alright, so let's go put that away, and what else? How are we doing on carrots? And then prickle pears, and then we'll head on to the Indigo Quarry. Actually, prickle pears go here. Alright, onwards to the Indigo Quarry. Alright, so from here, our first one is over here, so we need to exit the cave. And there's actually one in the cave that I'll get to in a sec. Another resource crate. All right. So it's over here. So let's see. How did you get up here? Okay. Anyways. So it's over here somewhere. Let's see. It is behind. There's a little ledge somewhere. Is it this one? Here it is. All right. Next, let's head on over into the cave. Whoa, that's a lot of tars. Okay, I need you all to back off. This is a sacred cave. You all are not welcome. All right. Next, let's head on over to... Where is this? Over here, There should be one. So let's do that. It should be right here. There we go. All right, and this is gonna be actual resources, so. All right. Next. We need to go over here. Let's do that. I'm pretty sure it's over here, maybe. Okay, it's not, but it should be close by, I think. Let's see here. Okay, it's up here. So let's see, what's my best plan of action? I don't think I can reach that. No, I definitely can't reach. I made it. Somehow. Somehow I made it. Alright, so this is our next depot, which I think we can actually make because we have lava already. Lava dust. Alright, next we need to head over to this little aisle. Over in this corner. And that aisle, how can I access it? I don't think I can make it this far, but I should be able to make it to here. Alright, so let's see if we can make it just by going around. No, I think we have to head on up, which I think we can do from over here. Well, I found another one of these. So we need to continue going this way. Could it be down here? I don't think. But we can check. Oh, it is down here. Okay. Awesome. All right, next. This should be our final one at the Indigo Quarry. So it'll be back down over here. Alright, So we need to go up here. We need to manage to get behind everything. Alright, should be here. There it is. Alright, next, let's go. Actually, I don't think we need to go here. No, okay. So let's head to the moss blanket next. And the moss blanket has 7 for us, which is still a lot. Alright. And our first one is going to be over... let's see. Over here. Out of curiosity while we're here, let's see if we can, we can't see from here. Maybe up here. I was gonna say, let's see if there's a party Gordo up there, but it doesn't look like it. Okay, so we need to go this way along the rock formation. Okay. Easier said than done. Let's head up here. I don't even think we can make this jump. Oh, we can. Okay. Here it is. All right. And our next one should be over here. But for now, I would like to go deposit these resources. Great. All right, so somewhere over here, I think. Over here, actually. Okay, so it should be somewhere over here. Let's see. So we need to go up, I think. I think we can make it out from here, so let's just head up this way. I definitely do not have enough energy nor height. Let's see if I can go somewhere this way. I mean, we can try going back up this way. Does that seem to work? has to regain some energy. Okay. Oh, it's right down there. That's embarrassing. The royal jelly is nice. I will gladly take that, though. All right. Next, we need to make it over here. So, let's turn around. I think when you go this way, yeah. We might be able to get here faster if we go up. Let's try that. Wait. So it's on this island? Okay, well, in that case, we do need to go around. And let's just hope I don't lose this gilded ginger, because I would be very, very upset. Incredibly upset. All right, let's regen and make it over there. So next I'm gonna make it over here. Should we fly back? Okay. Let's attempt this. So we'll probably have to spend one more episode on this because I, just looking at the time now, it's already been 20 minutes of recording. I don't think we'll have enough time to get the rest of them done because we still need to finish the Moss Blanket, the Ancient Ruins, and the Glass Desert, and then the Vaults. So we have a lot. So it is over here somewhere. Oh, there's a resource crate I can collect with nothing useful. Let's see here. I really don't like the ones that are underwater. Okay. Here it is. All right. Next, I want to at least get the Moss Blanket done in this video. All right, so next we need to head over here. So if we go this way, that should be fine. Where is this thing located? Okay. So it should be like a little pond thing. Ah, there it is. Okay. That's totally not sketchy at all. Now, how am I I'm expected to get back up from here. Can I make it over here? Nope, that's just a waste of energy. Let's regen. All right. Well, let's hope I can make it up here. Great. All right, next we need to go over here. So let's do that. So I think it's that big structure over here. Yeah, okay. I went way too far. Yo, chill out. You are brutal. Come on, we're almost there. Okay, fine. How do I want to go about this? So I need to head this way. I'm out of energy. Clearly, we need to find another way. Because this is not it. Okay. I think that we have to access it this way. Well, let's hope I'm right. Alright, so we need to make it up there. Are you kidding me? I'm not confident in my abilities at all. So I'm really banking that this works. Okay, well, I'm on the island. Where is it? It's on top? What? How am I meant to do this? Is there a ledge I can get on top? Okay, so I think I have to fly from some point. And that point might be over here. Alright, let's try backtracking to this place. Maybe I can land on top of the tree. No. Okay. What a waste. Alright, let's go over here. And from here, let's start climbing. Okay. So now I want to try and get as high as I can. So over here. No, don't slide me off, please. This isn't gonna work. Well, okay. Sure. All right, last one. Is over here. So let's do that. I'm definitely not playing it safe, but I think that's already been established. Okay. So what if we go this way? You know what? There's an easier way of doing this. Let's just head back. There's always, well, usually multiple ways of getting to one place. Okay. So I need to go this way. Okay, we just need to keep heading forward. And I think we need to head up also. Yeah, alright, I don't remember how I did it, but let's head up. right. So let's regen a bit. So we need to head over in this direction somewhere. I think we need to go this way. Okay, well now we're way too far. So it's somewhere here. Alright. Alright, so I think it's on the ground. So there it is. Alright. So let's head back to the ranch. And I will... We'll start off with the ancient ruins next time. There are so many slimes here. Alright. So now I need to remember where to go. Alright, let's go deposit all of this and craft some stuff and then we'll wrap it up. Okay, so I don't care about this stuff. Yeah. But we have the green and red one. So craft that. And that. And the refinery link. And that is all that we can afford, but that is already a good chunk of progress. So let's go place these down and we'll wrap it up. So first and foremost, let's place down our refinery link over here. All right. Next, we want to place our next two depots, one of which will be the heartbeats, the other one will be the painted hands. So let's place down one near the heartbeats. And I guess let's utilize this one. Alright, so this is going to be our red one. So we just need one more for the stony hens. All right, so this will go, we might have options. You know what? I'll place it right here. Why not? Alright, that one's done. Now let's go place our green one for the painted hands. Alright, so we can place one here or here. This one's definitely closer, so I will go ahead and utilize this one. Alright, let's head to Mochi's Manor to place the other depot. Alright, so you can place one here or a few there. I think this one might be closer for us. Yeah, I think this one's definitely closer. Alright, well, that's done. So next time we will pick up on at the ancient ruins. And we are almost done, actually, because after the treasure pods, we just have the slimulation, and the treasure pods include the vaults. So we'll have the slimulation, and just to make the rest of our links, and we'll be done. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!